Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 31, verse 10. And the robes of needlework, the holy robes for Aaron and for his sons, for their use when acting as priests.